Swings it back to the point. Held in there by Yandel. Yandel, Huberdeau. Got it in front. The shot right. What a save by Ullmark. Knocked back in the other direction. Recovered by Buffalo. And taken back by Matheson. He got it in over the line. There's Barkov's shot right on. And Ullmark stayed with them all the way. But a penalty coming up to Buffalo. Sherry tried to track it down. Pilot keeps it in, knocked back now, Mittelstadt shoots one, knocked down in front, and we're going to have a penalty coming up here. And knocked back to the neutral zone. Fired right back in again by the Florida Panthers, Nakashi. Came in front of the net, there's a backhand in front, and the shot is knocked down in front. Where's the puck? Ullmark looking for it. Leaves it there for Eichel. He charges into Florida territory, goes wide in the corner, out in front, and Mittelstadt just failed to catch it. Jump back to the point. Kept in by Buffalo again. They score! Eichel in front of the net, deflects it home, and Buffalo on the power play has a 1-0 lead.
And Reimer not able to get Kass in time right there as Eichel elevates the puck up and over the right pad of Reimer. Score the first goal of this game.
Back for McCabe. Now to Sherry. Took his shot. Kicked away by Reimer. And ends up back in the corner. Panthers get it to the line. Not out. Buffalo keeping it into Sherry. The shot right on. And Reimer makes the save. Came right out in front. But the Panthers get it back again and jam it up on the wing. And now the pass going ahead. Brought in over the line by Brower. He got it in front of the net. And there's going to be a penalty coming up here. No. Let it go. Florida bringing it away again. Trocheck getting it over the line. Kicked it up onto a stick and takes the shot. A rebound right beside the net. Ullmark to save, and he's going to hang on to it. With McCaution. Florida. Long pass comes to center. Not in over the line. Here's a chance now for the Panthers. Huberdeau scores. Punched off the boards. Not out of the zone, though. Now taken away by Buffalo and brought back again, but that pass is intercepted. Mittelstadt lost and it came in front. The shot off the goalpost. They score on the rebound. And Florida has come back to take the lead here in the third period.
Let's watch number 8 right here as the puck comes off.
Goal. So Buffalo trails 2-1 early here in the third period. Flipped on to the corner and came out to center ice. Got back by Huberdeau. Huberdeau in over the line. Huberdeau to Barkov. Barkov trying to jam it in the short side. He did. And Florida has a 3-1 lead. He taps it up the middle and it comes on to center ice for Gergensen's. He left it there. McCabe tried to clear it across ice. There's a penalty coming up to Florida right in front of the net. They rattle at it and it's held. And
yeah, it's in the net, RJ. But the referee down below the goal line, he did make the call. Let's see. So that hits the post, comes straight out, and the whistle goes while it's still laying in the blue paint.
Florida, minor penalty, number 2, head contact. The puck never enters the net. No roll.
And he went around behind the net and couldn't control it, but it's kept in by Buffalo. Rodriguez hustles in there. Rodriguez back to the point. Bogosian fired it in front. They score! This one will count. This one hammered in by Eichel, fresh out of the penalty box, and it's a 3-2 game.
He goes in backwards, and his feet cross the line and everything. He doesn't have control of the puck. See, he's in.
All right.
And he's over the line.
After a coach challenge, it was determined that the play was offside. Call yes, is overturned. Hold on.
Back into the corner again. Florida trying to work it out in front with Barkov. Barkov leaving it to Huberdeau. He goes in on the backhand and scores. And the Panthers have built their lead to 4-1.
Here's a pass ahead now, deflected down the ice by Gergensen. Gergensen's trying to work it out in front. He did, and they score!
Buffalo with one very late. Unfortunately for the Sabres, it's too little too late.